is Amit Ajmeri and I'm working as a consultant for asset management solutions for Yokogawa. Today I will talk about how plant resource manager, or in short PRM, can be used by a maintenance technician to resolve the issue with intelligent field device. Typically, the technician will get the work permit or work order from operations group regarding performance issue of a field device, and he will start working on the problem after getting an assignment from maintenance supervisor. The first thing a technician will do is log on the plant resource manager or PRM computer, which is plant-wide asset management solutions from Yokogawa. For example, let's say that the technician got a work order from operations group that a specific transmitter is not working properly. After logging into PRM, the technician will go to facility and inspection browser option under the edit tab on the PRM and search for the device tag which has a problem. From the search result on the facility browser, he will select the trouble device tag and go to the plant view of PRM. Plant view will provide information to the technician about the physical location of the device with respect to the plant, area, unit, cell, and control modules. Then he will launch the network view to find out how the device is electrically connected to the control network. Network view will provide information about the control network domain with DCS controller, node, card slot, and channel number related to the device. After that, he can select class view to find out which vendor has manufactured the device and what type of device it is, so he can get a proper troubleshooting procedure and test tools to work on the issue. He can right-click on the device tag and select the option Device Viewer. Device Viewer provides all the real-time diagnostics data for the device with help menu guide, so he can be prepared to resolve the issue. He can go to the document link to get additional information like the instrument location diagram, PNID diagram, instruction manual, instrument specification sheet, and other plant specific procedure associated with the trouble device. Now the technician is ready to carry out the field device troubleshooting work. PRM help him with the calibration and configuration of the device after he finishes working with it. All the maintenance activity performed by the technician is recorded on the PRM audit trail database for future reference. PRM provides easy access to field device diagnostics data from centralized remote workstation, which reduces downtime of an asset and improves maintenance efficiency.